Hi. The best friend I ever had. I haven't been myself since it happened. Hold your horses, ma'am. I'm not gonna tell you everything just like that. I've got my integrity to think of, and my own house to look after. Before I tell you anything, I want you to do something for me. I was out with some buddies last night, drinking some beer at the river park. I must have been quite drunk since I lost both my watch and my reading glasses. Do you think you can find them for me? My eyesight isn't what it used to be.
Those magpies.
Thanks. That saved me a lot of time. We go back a long way. I can't really remember how long. He got fired from Gusum just before they closed down for being too heavy on the booze. He became somewhat of a tramp after that, sleeping outdoors and in stairwells. Last year he often slept in a tunnel in the oil mountain, in Lindo. I know, because I tipped him off about the place. I may know some of it, but it's secret, you know. Look, that's all I'm telling you at the moment. And thanks again for my stuff.
Thank you.
The Saltfield Shelter?
Yes, he's been murdered, but you probably know that. He stayed here from time to time, but only for shorter periods. He didn't like our routines. His mail was always delivered here, though. Well, his father was killed by a train, at work, at the Fiskeby station. He's had his own apartment for a long time now, and is presently on a successful methadone treatment. The money for his treatment comes from the same fund that pays for this shelter. Unfortunately, there's no money left in the fund now. I don't know what will happen to his treatment, and the shelter is in bad need of renovation. If that's important to you, yes.
Thank you.
This could only happen in Sweden in 1954. I'm not even going to try that door.
Come on over and get ready for something unusual.